Hi, glad that you're here. Today, we get some lighting and heating in the greenhouse, so stay tuned.
Hi everybody, this is Andreas from Offgrid Sweden. If you haven't been here before, I want to welcome you for the first time. On this channel, I show you things that we do on the homestead, tips and tricks, reviews, stuff related to homesteading and off-grid living, and also videos like this one. If you haven't subscribed, please do so if you like the content, and you will get notified on new content. Now back to the topic of this video.
The days are getting shorter and the nights are getting colder. Our pepper fruits are still small and will not be ready for the next couple of weeks. This calls for some serious action. I got a lot of ideas on how to heat the greenhouse, but for now an electric heat fan that I had laying around in the garage will have to do. I connect the fan to the thermostat that is located at the box where the pepper plants are. The heat fan will blow air all around the greenhouse and keep it from getting too cold at night. I have it set to 15 degrees Celsius. I hope that you like the content that I create, so if you like it, please share it on social media. That helps the channel grow and I can spend more time on creating even better content. As the days are getting shorter and shorter, we need more light. I have installed a light fixture with fluorescent light. It's hanging right over the peppers. Through the automation system, I have it set to turn on 1 hour before sun goes down and to turn off at 11 at night. I've been told that the pepper needs a colder temperature at night to rest, so I think this setup will work great. I don't want to extend the days too long. I didn't go for the LED lights because they are way too expensive. When it comes to heating the greenhouse in the long run, I'm looking at taking the air from inside of the house and drive it through a channel out to the greenhouse. But that's an upcoming project. What is your thoughts on heating the greenhouse? Please let me know down in the comments. When it's getting much colder, I'm going to bubble wrap the entire greenhouse. I've bought 4 big rolls of bubble wrap, so I think I have enough. That's it for this episode. See you in the next one.
If you haven't subscribed already, do so by clicking down there on the Swedish flag. And then you can also click on the little bell icon up there. And then you'll get notified when I put up new videos. And if you want to watch another video, I got one over there for you.